perk to the warmer weather. It is drawing out a lot of locals and drawing in tourists from all over, all to a market off Highway 1 in Moss Landing. They are doing a very summer special, or a special summer special this year, where Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is standing by to tell us more about tonight. Stephanie?
It is a very special summer special, Dan. You know, you and I, we get off work pretty late, right? And not much is open except for fast food restaurants, but not anymore. We're at the Moss Landing Fresh Produce Market right off of Highway 1, and it is open 24 hours every day of the week. It's something special for the summer that they're trying. For instance, you've got this bag of organic Hass avocados for $1.50. You've got artichokes 5 for $1. Mangoes 3 for $1, and other stuff, plenty of stuff. Been very popular. So I'm going to continue doing my shopping, and I'll catch you right after the story.
$10 for $1 is appealing. $7 for $1 on the corn and $7 for $1 on the avocados. Those are my two favorites. I'm excited.
It's not just the fruit that leaves a good taste in your mouth.
I just stopped for a couple items and got more than I need or want.
The deals are irresistible.
I think it's a great deal. I mean, we probably got about 30 pounds of produce, sir.
Both locals and tourists swear the Moss Landing Produce Market off Highway 1 is the best pit stop they've made on the road. These folks would know. They're farmers.
We saw this thing, 7 avocados for $1, which you don't see nowhere.
As you're standing here, I didn't see that the oranges are 5 for $1, so we might have to go back to get the oranges.
It's not just about the dollar sign.
It's cheaper, it's easier, and it's clean.
They have the best produce, even better than what we have in Paso. On our way home, we always stop to take home loads of stuff.
It's huge. We'll drive 6 hours and stock up before we head out tomorrow.
Co-owner Marco Perez says the family business started in the mid-60s. Two locations have already grown into hotspots in Watsonville. So what's the secret ingredient to their prices?
We have close relationships with the farmer. Bottom line, we will and deal for the people.
$14.26 for 2 bags. Literally, you don't walk out of the grocery store with that.
The prices aren't the only numbers that appeal to this crowd.
I believe we're the first fruit stand to be open 24 hours.
Come here at 2, 3, 4 in the morning, and the market will be open.
I'm all excited because some nights I come home really late and everything's closed.
Now the farmers markets are hit and miss, and so this is terrific. Yeah, I was planning on hitting it on the way home.
And the movement to support local growers is, well, growing.
So it's nice to support, you know, local farmers.
I think it's really important to keep the farmers going.
If this wave of summer buyers is any indication,
this bad boy.
Business here should continue booming.
Yeah, this place looks amazing, and we can't wait to stop by here next time we're up here. Yeah.
Yeah, very good deals. And I'm going to show you now. I got 3 baskets super shopping. There are 20 grapefruit, 10 oranges in that basket. We've got 8 bell peppers, 9 white corn, mangoes, avocados, and then a whole basket full of melons and a pound of black cherries, too. And Joaquin has been ringing up the totals already. He's going to hit the number now. $16.87 for all of this produce. And I already tried one, but I'm going to try another one. Black cherry here. The fruit is pretty sweet, too. Dan?
Very good. It's great to see somebody there. Remember when they closed the old market next to Whole Enchilada. Very good. Thanks very much. Appreciate it. The family is doing well. They're trying to earn enough money to open up 2 more locations. They want to put 1 in Gilroy and 1 in Hollister.